We move on to the second question now.
Second question number 1. How does a person who relate to the divine as the universe create a personal relationship to their antaryami?
Well, if you are going to simply see it as a universe, you can't do that. You must reduce the universe to a person, a human person. Because we are humans, we must reduce the universe to a human being. That's when it's possible to relate, not otherwise. So many years ago, there was a boy in the name of one of our centers. It was very cold, and he was praying that the water must become hot. So nothing happened. He was simply saying, Bhagavan, 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 he was shouting. But then that means nothing. And finally, he shouted, Appa, in his language, which means father. The moment he said father, the water became hot. His father means he was able to establish a bond, a relationship. So if you simply say the universe, 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 nothing is going to happen. You have to manage to reduce the universe to a physical being. Only then it's possible. Next question.
Third question, Bhagavan. Please share with us here, Bhagavan. How can we best prepare the physical body for the neurobiological shift?
Yeah, preparing the physical body for the neurobiological shift. The most ideal way is Kundalini Yoga, because it's Kundalini which is going to bring about this shift. The Diksha itself would be guiding the Kundalini, and it in fact activates the Kundalini, and then the Kundalini brings about this neurobiological shift. So what would help is Kundalini Yoga, and also if supported by a little fasting, a pranayama, and what we call Pranakriya, Bandhatraya, these techniques would definitely be helpful for the neurobiological shift. So I think we have gone through the 3 questions. So what would you like to have now? Yes, Alex.
Bhagavan, please. I'm here as a wellness trainer from Sweden, because they don't have a wellness trainer in Denmark yet.
But there's a whole bunch of very dedicated people, one blessing giver, who are soon going down to see you to become wellness trainers. So I would like to ask a special blessing for all of these people to become powerful trainers.
Yes, during the meditation I give them a powerful blessing.
Thank you, Bhagavan.
We have 43 new blessing givers here, and we'd like a special blessing for them too, please, Bhagavan.
I'll give them all a very, very strong blessing, and would-be trainers are most welcome to India. We are waiting for their arrival.
Thank you, Bhagavan. And also the old blessing givers, they also would like a special...
Yes, yes, most certainly.
Thank you
so much. So shall we go ahead?
Yes, thank you so much, Bhagavan. We love you so much.
Love you. Love you all. Love you.
Love you, Bhagavan.
Thank you so much, Bhagavan. Thank
Namaste.
You.
Namaste. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.